What would happen if Bach wrote Tchaikovsky's Swan Lake? You asked for it and you got it. So I'm using an electric harpsichord sound from the virtual instrument Keyscape, which I've done a video demo review on. Links in the description if you're interested in hearing more about it.